Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your eyes, we were caught up and lost in all of our vices. In your pose as the dust settled around us.
Hello. Okay. Hey. Welcome back to another stream of aliens. Right, so last episode we were searching for a trauma kit and we found the door. We need to enter a passcode, but we whatever, let's continue then. Okay. Yes, it is. It's alien. Hello, Bloodline. You can tell it's the most recent one if you can hear my voice right now talking to you. All right. First of all, there's an alien here. Let's just be safe. There's no alien here. I hope it doesn't kill me. Wait, there's no sound? There is sound. I'm here. Let me see. No. This one and this one. 2505. It's nearby. I don't think there's anywhere else to find. Oh. Okay, so 2505, we've got the door code. That gives us access to this place right here. Which is a personal, just a personal terminal. There's one door right here. And that's where we can enter the access code 2505. Where is it? Okay, it's walking about. Let's just come out. Key tire required. Okay, so I need a key card to go into the operating data. Is there any room we haven't explored yet? That's where we came up from. Oh, there's a ladder exit right there, I think. Yeah, so let's try reaching there. Where's the homie? Homie's missing. Trust me. It's coming. Oh, it's in the vents. Okay, it's in the vents. Fun. It's not moving, it's 23 feet meters away from me. I don't know if it's coming out or not. It's telling me go this way. I don't have a key card. Okay. Let's check the map quickly. Okay, it's this way. Should be an access ladder. Here. See any anything in this terminal? Nothing. That's odd. We can find a key card somewhere here. Hear it walking. Okay. I don't know if it's walking or it's in the vents and not wanting to come up. Oh, okay, it is walking. What's up? Okay, I'm confused now. Where would a key card be? Oh, the stuff galley place. I haven't been in there yet. So let's try going there. Go away first. Coming back. Just checking that other room out. can't go that way because of the fire. So it has to come back this way. I'm just going to the vents. I think it went to the vents. Did you just jump into the vents? Huh. Should we risk it? Alright, let's go. Let's just go. First, we gotta turn that fire off so we can do that. Oh, wait. It's here. Oof. Hey, man. How's it hanging? How's it hanging, my dude? Oh, it's glitching out. Look at that. That is just bad static. Hey, over here. Psst. 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 Okay. He's safe. Okay, what do I do? I enter the password for this thing to get the thing, which there you go. Got the thing.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
I swear it's gonna drop right in front of me. So near, bro. Dude. Okay. Come on. I'm scared. I don't trust. It's like 37 feet away from me or something. It's directly on top of me, isn't it? It's cute. So what, I come out, I die? Is that the deal here, alien? I come out, I die? I don't know if it's listening. Doing the same thing I'm doing. It's right above me. Oh my god. So confused. Alright, let's go on. Oh my god, bro. Okay, I'm sorry, don't go that way, got it. That's just me. That is just, I didn't get my death counter up there. That's not fair. Give me a second. That's an open bed. What the hell's that noise? People there.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Great, fun. Which way do I go? This way. Feel safe coming up this way. Walk away, son. Walk away, yes, sir. People. Okay, there's people over there. Okay, hello. I'm not here, bro. Okay, that's nice. Okay, hi. Cool. So we just keep walking, access centers, the medical reception. Cool beams. Let's get the hell out of here. I don't like this. It's making noises and shit. Just walking around the end. I'm not here. Dude, go away. Go away. Shh. Yes, that's a very nice bright red fire extinguisher. I'm not looking at that. What are you looking at? Are you sniffing underwear again? Go. Come on. Crawl you want, man. No one's here. Progress. What the f- Okay. So it was there, huh? Take him. Ooh, what's this? Sensor. I want a sensor. Oh boy. Well, it's not on yet, is it? Hello? I was there. Thank God it's gone. Okay, I need to go through there. Oh my God, that was close. Do I need it? Yes, 20 deaths. Give me a second. There you go. Now it's right. Initiate sand crystal bolt maybe. Wait. Okay. Where's that at? No, this game. Okay, I'm gonna go back, save, and go back in. Yes, that is the plan. Dude, there's multiple hostiles. Alien, please kill that guy for me, thank you. Oh, I can go through the analysis room. Well, if I go then. Events, there's one vent here. I don't like the multiple people are trying to hunt me. Yeah, I got shot in the face. I saw humans, I went towards them and I died. It says I need to go out that way, but there's people over there, I don't want to go that way. I can take a shortcut. This way. Okay, nope. I hear your clickety clacks, alien. He's rotting. Oh, sheep. Thank you. You look lovely. Come on. Yes. Nothing on my sensor. It's good. 360. We should probably put out the fire. Oh my alien, why you do this? Goosey bumps. Yes. Okay, wait, let me turn that shit off. So next. It says I can go through. Huh? Should I follow the objective? Let's follow the objective. Oh, I didn't see you. This way. No one's home. Okay, where am I? Oh, I'm taking a little shortcut. Ah, thank you, game. Let's go. We're safe. We're good. Can't tell if that's human or not. The way it's moving, it's definitely alien. Come back in again and be like, hello, I took a detour, I went all around. Is it safe? Yeah, it's safe. I need it. Fucking safe. I don't know if there's more than one alien. The door locked. I'm in the right place. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Initiate play today. Okay. Good. I think it's this thing, right? I don't like, the sound is way too loud. What the hell was that? What did I just do? Hello? Okay. So, what's on this? Is it a dead body? No, do I get in it? What's the purpose? What's the point of that? There? Oh my god, don't hit me with the thing, man. Alright, let's just take a moment to look at this planet, and then let's look at the sun. Haha, now you're blind. Oh, there's another generator here. What's this? And is that a vent? Alright, who wants to see me die? No, no. Oh, it left. What? Okay. Okay, so there's vents over there, and there's. Oh, okay, dead body. Give me a second. I'm gonna loot the body first. Awesome. That was alien spittle. Hey man, oh my god, look at his neck. Okay, this is a safe one. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Why are you here? Oh my god. Dude! It's like all around me. Okay, first of all. Let's make noise makers. Shit distracts everything. Thank you. Let's make a couple of. Great. I have that shit. But. I'm gonna take your EMP mines? No, I mean, I'll take your scraps. Okay. Let's go. Here goes like. Nothing. Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Wait. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Now we release the Joe. Oh, we're putting the coolest. Oh. Why? Fuck. Why you do this? Why did I do that? Hello? Which way are you going? Which way are you going?
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
Shut up! Oh, wait, maybe I can load the guy into the thingy. No, he left. Fuck your festival. Dude, what the fuck? Okay, let's try to kill that guy. Okay, tell me about Sevastopol safety protocols. Okay. Ah! No, he's just an alien. You gotta work with me, man. Bitch, you ran away! Bitch, you left me alone. Okay. It's completely safe. It's very safe. I need the stun baton and the EMP grenades. Oh, it's gonna kill it? Oh, okay. stun baton, ready. I wanna try and see if I can get the guy to get stabbed by the alien, see if that works. Before I try. Alien, my man, where you at? It won't happen. Oh. Okay then. Let me see. I'm at button aim. Where'd he go? Oh, it's over there. This can go horribly wrong. Okay. So we work at that point there. Can I remote detonate it? It's always gonna go wrong. Oh! What are you doing? Don't fiddle with your computer. It's not like you know how to use it. You can't remember it. Oh. Okay, he's gonna come back here and I'm gonna fling this in his face. And then he's gonna wish he never came out of that pod. Oh, look at him doing a little exercise. So I wanna no. Oh wait, I'm looking the wrong way. Okay. Ah! I wanna throw it right there. I suck at far distance. What's up, bitch? Oh, okay. I missed. Dude. What the heck? Okay. Excuse me. Your mom causes accidents. Look at you. Fucking accident. No, you're not gonna catch me. I'm out. Okay, dead. You just want to what? No, I'm not gonna let you touch me. What the hell's wrong with you? Your mom's compromised. Alright, come in. Alright, we'll see who hurt who. Yeah! Bitch. That's right. You like that, bitch? Yeah. That's what you get. Ew, look at him, it's like... We had a fun festival. Okay, bonding agent, give me that. Alright, what do I do now? Oh, I completely wasted the stun baton. Well, I'm not a charger, so yeah. Right, so let's see, what were you? What's this? Can I go in? Oh, I can't go in there. What's next? Alien gonna pop out? Oh, hey. Okay. Hack a man. Your mom's clear. He said hurry, so first of all, I'm saving. Yes, I wanna save. Second of all, give me this thing. Third of all, I'm running. Nasty! In I go. I'm going the completely wrong way, aren't I? Where am I? Okay, kinda. Okay, not this way. Is there another exit pen somewhere? I did update the map. This is the events. That's not. Oh, hello. What do we have here? What the fuck? I just saw something like Fallout. Okay, whatever. Hi, Ma. Ready? None of that. Yeah, it's just like right above me. Cool. Cool beans. It would appear I took too long. What's this here? Yeah, I can't get up. Did I take too long? I probably did. Alright guys, hard mode, here we go. Such a bad fucking idea. It's Kate. We play this game on hard mode. Look at him, he's so sexy though. Come on. You guys wanna not look at the sexy alien? Okay, you know what? Let's just... Oh, he's gone. Ooh. What's up? Oh my god. Okay, that was part of the plan. I wanted to die so that I can run. Yeah, that was planned. Don't worry about it. Right, let's go. Oh.
Whee!
Oh, another one. Nice. Okay, so first of all, run. Don't touch that drooly drool. Next, we run this way. Again, don't touch that drooly drool. Next, we. I think it's your mom. What's up, man? Oh, not that way. Man! Hold up. Okay, maybe if I just run for it and just ignore all the fellas. Oops. Nope. Oh, use the alien to kill. How? But. How? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna. Give me, like, so. Let me. Okay, stop. I can't see the map. Okay, good. So, leave. Run there. So, we go out, go through the room. Come out through the other side and escape through the thingamabob. So we go out this way. We get ourselves lost. Okay, so this is it. This way and then. Oh! I did the dumb thingy again. I forgot about that then. Alright, this is it, guys. This is the run. Literally, look, I'm running. I'm on my way, wheelchair. Okay, go this way, we go this way. This way. Yeah, good. You heard your mom. Eh? Could I have gone a bit more? No, okay, so I gotta go around here. Me?
I don't like this. Any luck? It's not the creature. We'd be dead by now.
Oh, thank you. Go get him. Good boy. Well, I'm not getting out. What the hell? Alright, now I'm getting up. I'm sorry.
Leave, mother trucker, please!
Yeah, go hunt your humans again. Go. Off you go. Why are you coming back? Bro, there's nobody here. Bro, there's nobody here. Hey, are you listening? my god, you're sticking your face inside. I'm gonna die if you don't move your face away from me. Go! Go away! Okay, good. Good, good. Keep walking. How can you hear my beeps over the thingy? I'm not. Okay, good. Safe game, hostiles nearby, I don't care. Do you care? I do care. I hear it. Oi! Just jump! I can't do Guild War. I stream till 10. I have a replacement, don't worry about it. What the hell? Yeah, he's right at the door. Pretty sure that's not vent system. Yep, told you. Okay, alien, I need you to... Yeah, do that. There's nobody here. Why are you coming in here? You're never gonna find me. Oh, dude. I've never noticed its hands. Like, look at those yaoi fingers. Oh, touch me, daddy. I'm wiggling. Okay, leave. Please. I'm gonna pass out. I believe I'm stuck again. Hey man, I needed to save. And it was running for me. There's got to be a point in time where it... No, I can't! It's not in the vents! It's just patrolling this area over and over. If I go, I will meet its face. Go out, go left. Dude. I can't go left. My objective is here. So if I go left, where do I go? You gotta go in here and go through the thing. And it's standing right there. Pretty sure it's like 45 feet away. Yeah. This game is like 90% camping. Did my motion sensor fuck up? Hello? Oh, I did. What a trouble. Okay, we made progress. Now it's behind us. So I can't go out into the hallway. Man, I wish I can use vents like the alien does. So, let's go. Go. Go check the other room like you always do, man. Yeah, no, look at those fingers. Stroke me with those hands. the secret. No! The sensor didn't say there was any day. The sensor lied, but no, the sensor didn't lie, it was just not moving. Quick check. First of all, I need to figure out Yeah, that's his face. Eh? Oh, there it is. Plus one. My leg's numb. What are you doing? You don't like fire, leave. Oh wait, I turned off the fire. Is it gonna glitch into the box again? Can we see it dance? Why are you coming here? Okay, girl, leave. Is there anywhere else I can hide in this room? No. And then he's gonna be like, oh, is that? No, I don't have the flamethrower. Not yet. I'm looking forward to it. Why is the door open? Yeah, that's why the door open. It's there! Right, yeah, it's there. Jump the vent? No, it's walking. It's strutting. Strut boy. Okay, I have an idea. Yeah, I was gonna use my makeup. But it's gone. Just gotta make our way over here to this door. Left again. I don't trust it. Yeah, bitch ass, I knew it. If I made a run for it, I would have died. Tricky little shit. Okay, I can see his hands. Good. Nope. No one is here. I can't tell which way it is. Okay, we've made progress. I'm not moving. How far am I? Almost there. Okay, he's just being a piece of shit now. Being a piece of shit alien. Okay, little shit walking around there. Yeah, I gotta go into that room there. And it just went in there, nice. Hold up. I really don't trust this alien, just keeps jumping back down. The same vent just goes in. Good. Cool. Look at that. What did I tell you? It's back! With a vengeance! Ooh. Almost there, almost there. Just need to get past his face. I'm not gonna try and open the door and he's right there. Just checking the room. No one is there. Open the door, please. Why can you not open the door? I wanna see what's beyond. Go leave. Okay, that's good. And then he comes back the other way around. Nice. Nice. It's drip, drip, drop, drop now. I don't want to make a break for it just in case. Is it gone? Please. Oh my god, cutscene. Oh my god! I thought you were gone! Fire in the hole, baby. Swivel Sorbel. This is not the way to escape, but hey, dental surgery. Hey man, how's your teeth? Looking good? Looking good, awesome. Not the way. Okay, alien doesn't like fire, that's good to me. Door locked. So how do I get up? Thingy is pointing me to this thing. Oh wait, I use this thing. Fine. Oh. Go. Go! Oh, okay. I got it. Climbing, I'm climbing, I'm climbing. And jump! Alright. Let's go, Ripley. We got this. Come on, Ripley. Ah! She needs to stop shouting at, like, everything. Okay, Ripley? Ripley, you see the ladder where the alien jumped into? Yeah, we're gonna follow the alien. Alright, let's go. Oh, no. It's fun, it's fun, it's fun. Climb, 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 climb. Alright, we got this. And now we go say hi to alien. Hey, man. This way? Okay, this way. Okay, it's just a thing. It's fine. The whole station's blowing up. I can't even look below. Don't know if I'm walking, climbing down into the alien's mouth, or salvation. Oh, where am I? Hello? Oh, okay. So if I turn on the flashlight and I see an alien, I will scream. Oh, what's this? Give me that. Also, I need more of the SCJ injector. I'm scared. I am so old. Hey man, is this where I go? Seeks and synthetics? Distractions are a useful way to avoid a dangerous situation, which I don't think I've done yet. Making people think you're not there is also an efficient way. Return to Taylor with medical. Oh. Shut me down. Yeah, I'm out. I can't go that way, so this way? No? Find an alternate elevator. Oh. The vents, of course. What the hell? Is there a fucking alien in the fence? Please let that be alive. Okay, we're making some kind of progress. Awesome. Look at that. Oh, we are.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Save first. Find a compression cylinder to repair the elevator. Okay. Like in the vents. So I freak out. Oh, there you go. I don't know if that's the ship collapsing or the alien moving around the vents. You keep your mum together, man. Jesus Christ. Fucking. Where am I supposed to go? Synthetic fluid. What's this? Okay, I need to find a map.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters. We're trap. Elevator's out. We don't know where to look. Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people. Okay, Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
It is a graveyard. Have you seen the number of dead bodies? It's like your friends, man. Oh, it's over here. Because you were poor and nothing else to do in your life. That's why.
So, what do we do now?
Sit and wait for mommy to save you.
Think. What did you think the noise was we heard earlier?
An alien.
Like an explosion. I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
I did.
Gotta be wait.
Oh, I don't know.
I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges. Can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy. Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Wade has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Oh, this thing doesn't even need ethanol.
Crazy fuck is blowing stuff up.
Oh, stun with running
out of options.
Nope. Let's just like fill all of these up for now. I need something that uses ethanol. Oh, there you go. Smoke mob. Nice. Thank you.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Is there another way? Maybe there is another way. Before I head up. There was this path over here. Just need to sneaky sneak underneath these dumbasses and go over here. Oh my god, look at all the loot! Okay, I'm gonna stay down here for a bit, see what I can find. Look at that, bonding agent. Bonding agent. Yo, this vent has lots of loot. But yeah, I think that's the only way out. Okay, can we actually look up and then look in it? Also, I need like a medkit pronto. I'm dying here. An android sneezes on me and I'm dead. Stupid. I'm begging you to be stupid. Aliens are just really quiet about it and we're good. Well, this is like cargo holding bay area, I think. Yeah, let's not make too much noise up here. I just walk? My feet shuffling. Music is getting intense, I don't like this. Oh. What's up, somebody did? Anything up here? I need a flare. Yo, I have so many flares. Noises. I'm not gonna play it, so I'm just gonna read it. Actually, not gonna play it.
I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suit. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? That's an out.
Wow. That's rude. So the Weyland, what's his face? The robot, I mean, I'm guessing. So there's more stuff this way. Just gotta be very careful. I see a save point. I'm glad too. Is that a way up? That's a way up. Okay. Ooh, smoke bomb. Wait. What's the difference? I just picked up a second smoke bomb. Blueprint? Can't hack that one. Can't hack anything. Let's read everything before we go. Let's see everything before we save. Working Joe Spear. Pretty more than any hard drive they don't buy. Doesn't have some statistics up on its own. This text by the protocol is just an example of Android self-governance. Apollo synthetics require a little more self-care. A little more care than the repair was can provide. They come here. It's the first role of fully automated synthetics to synthetic medical. What? Synthetics repairing synthetics? That's not right. That's not right. Upstairs, my phone, and now we got stacked in component storage. Okay. Bad file. Okay, so We learn nothing. Okay, I wish someone would just drop a mech. Oh, look at them, they sound so confident. If we see it, we just blow it. You wish. Okay, so I gotta go to component storage, which is there. Synthetic storage on the other side. Technician training. Can I go see him? Yeah, that's fine. Right? Okay, let's see what we got here. You can close the door now. Oh. Great, alien vents. Right. Charge pack, scrap, X-rays. Is that the alien? All of it. I swear that was the alien. Promo. I'm just using the computer, don't look at me. Invalid argument tomorrow together. Ooh. Six and a son proved to be a bad Roman. My FDL expansion, blah blah blah. Manufacture plants in these places. By this year, the seed family sold this much of stuff. Seed sounds to be market leaders, of course, blah blah blah, a bunch of stuff. And end of last century, Seed and Son became Seed Son. Oh, cute. Cool. So they wanted Working Joes to be employed instead of the WYs. Okay. I can respect that. Just don't jump out, man. Hey, man. Hey. Yo, I don't like this place. It's asking me to open the thing. Hey, man. If I ask nicely, would you be kind enough to not eat my face? This is when I make synthetics. Okay. Oh, I gotta go find the door, open the thingy. Okay. Let's just have a look around. It's just a fact. What's up, Madu? Thanks for the card. Ooh. Nice. Upgraded my thingy. You got anything good for me? Compound B, exactly what I don't need. I think. Give me a second. Important. I need SCJ injectors. Where are those shit? Maybe I can make an EMP mine? No? Okay. About a little molotov. I can only make a molotov. Okay, so I need sensors. I didn't craft anything. No, that's a safe here. Everything is creaking in this space. Why? Oh wait, did I not save? Oh my god. Oh my god, you're right, I didn't. I thought I did. I got it. What's over here? Can I? Motherfucker. I saved. Hey, thanks guys. Okay, so if I try to go near the thingy now. It's getting ready to come up, guys. The vents. Like a goddamn newborn. No, it's not gonna let me go anywhere, is it? It's just not gonna let me go anywhere. I can go up here. Just don't jump up with this thing, man. Another sink. What the fuck? Loud noises, safe. Yes. Okay, I got the power back. I wish you stopped trying to look at me, man. Honestly, the camera thing scares the shit out of me. Okay, I gotta go back down there, but before that... Oh, what happened? Huh? What the hell just happened? I just fell and died. Oh, can I not go in there? Huh? Is it this base? Oh, okay, okay, it is that base. Well, let's kill ourselves, because we need every bit of our HP. Nice. I don't have a medkit! That's what I'm trying to tell you, look. Zero. I can't find an SCJ injector. For like the life of me. I can't get one there. Step one, the little human and the B sign. There you go. If I had a medkit, I would have already used it. Seats and security backups. Are you a medkit? You're not a medkit. Fuck. Oh, that's just a door. Jesus. Spitting. Now you fired me. You'll have to descend from your ivory tower to pick up the slack. The guy's decommissioning Sebastopol will have free access to supplies and storage, but everything will need logging, so use the requisition droids. Power them up, learn how to block and watch them go, just like me. Huh, okay. So just let him do his stuff. Oh, wait, I wasn't done. Let him do his stuff. Got it. Elevator. String about plastic elevators, ideally, Android examination team. Spending wants to be a priority, and maybe just stop being a petulant asshole. It's an easy job, I was trying to tell you the best part, blah blah blah. Roll one stack B. Ooh, okay. Roll one stack B. Got it. He's probably thanking his stars that he's already back home. Well, you're probably dead somewhere. Okay, go back down there. Touch the thing. Before I touch the thing, I touch this thing. Roll one step. Yes! But I don't want to get it myself, so I'm gonna ask the droid to get it for me. So I can't go in there because I don't have HP. Great stuff. Until I find a Esser Dingen Rejigger investigator thingy. I'm scared of that friend. It's gonna come out. I can feel it in my jiggy bones. Oh, what was that? Oh, is there something here? Oh my god, thank you! Thank you, 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 thank you. Use it right away, boys. Use it right away. Yes. I feel alive. Anything else on these tables? Use and abuse? No? Okay.
Now,
I don't trust. I love you.
Just keep
I love you. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Okay. You can kill me. I'm sorry. No, no, you can kill me. I apologize. I didn't mean to hit it. Hey man, I play too much Minecraft. I didn't think you'd actually live. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm not that far. I already got this place. We got the thingies. I already got every thingies. There we go. It's not that far. It's just here. Don't worry about it. First things first. Jetta. Craft. Weep. Nice.
Now play nice.
Please play nice. Daddy. Shove me aside. I dare you. Oh my god, you're actually shoving me.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B.
Alright, let's go. I shove.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Okay. Why are you looking at me funny? I just keep walking, Joe. Go.
Thank you.
Good. Oh, dude, you could come up from the vents. Can you go get it for me? Just go get it. And kill yourself. Not my problem. Okay. I seem to have trapped myself in here. Oh. Can I just jump on you? No. Ow. Okay. You know what? Activating you, saving, doing everything else. Jesus, I don't want to keep healing myself over and over. What's that noise? Okay.
Hey man.
Play nice. Ah. Alright, let's go. Can you hear me if I'm all the way here? No, I need to come to you. Okay then.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. Just keep the noise down, okay?
First of all, you go kill yourself. Okay. I'm gonna go save. So I can see you. Actually, I'll save after I see you die. Ah, less of a hassle. Come on, kill yourself. And he stops moving. Okay. Can only move this. Oh, hello. What's this? Maybe that sensor. Yo, so all this stuff is stuff. Wait, I didn't need to kill myself. No. Okay, let's see what happens when we lower everything. Can't lower that one. Can lower this. See something over there. Yes, I need you. Please. Thank you. But I don't need to use it yet. And this side. No? Okay. See what more loot there is. No loot here. Aha, touchpad, okay. Molotov. Hey, we can make one, nice. EMP. Touchpad. Side. No loot. Can you go buy it? You can. No loot. something on the... That's what I was looking for. Maybe I can make a run for it. At the end there. Just walk on this thing. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Any loot? No loot. I want this on row one. There it is. Thank you. I don't like the sound. Thing. That's the safe point. That's the damn safe point. Saving upstairs. I thought I need to like parkour my way over that thing. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna try this thing out. Alright. Let's go. It's not letting me in. Oh, I guess I need a gas mask. Okay, kill myself time. I go down here. Decompression, shimmy jimmy. What are you doing, man? I don't trust when it's this close, it's just gonna drop on my face. want to watch this. I want front row seats. Nothing my ass. Now, just gotta sneak over to the elevator and fix it. Dude, you're just standing over a dead body. Hey, over here. Goodbye. Yeah. Are they actually fine? Why are you doing this standing there? This is an Android. Forget it, guys, it's nothing. I guess we can see one scene. Maybe from underneath. Oh, hello. How did you know I was here? The longer you stay hidden, the better chance you have of evading your pursuers. I'll edit. I thought I could see the alien kill the thing, but nope, it just decided to join me in my cuteness. Saved? Yes, saved. Alright, so we will replace component in the elevator in the next stream, which I will update in the title, because I'm not sure which day I can stream now. I might not be free. Alright, so thank you all for joining me, watching my face get eaten by the alien 34 times so far. Nice. And many more to go. Let's see if we can hit 69 by the end of the game. Alright, till next time, guys. Bye!